I was in the United States Navy for 23 years. I joined the Navy in 1983, about a year after I graduated from high school. I was a drill instructor, which was probably one of the greatest things that I was able to do. I really enjoyed that immensely. I learned a lot about leadership, working with diverse people. Empathy that I have for my staff is something that I think I take from my military service, and I bring it to the Indianapolis Public Library.